So here we got the 12-gun pirate brick, and yeah, let's get started on the interior tour. Well, as you can see, I struggled on the time lapse quite a bit with some aspects, but that's just part of the process. And yeah, let's get started on the proper tour. We got these stone chasers right there, you can see them. There's the tiller, of course, all the broadside guns. And let's go down here via this hatchway onto the crew area. We've just got some, yeah, trade tables, some stools, the furnace right there, yeah, small galley. Right here we got the access onto the main hull with all the barrels being stored right there. You can see all the barrels in the hold, as well as the hatchways to load them. And if you go by this catwalk right there, we can see a sort of gun room for the officers, which is a small table. And some hammocks right there. As well as the access to the commander's cabin, which we've got right there, with another small desk and his hammock. And of course, a separate skylight loading hatch right there. So, yeah, it's just a small little 12-gun pirate brig, which you saw in the time lapse. And yeah, let me know what else you want to see, and I hope to see you all another time within the video.